Hello everybody, Redzer Inferno here. Welcome back to some more Devil May Cry 4. Picking up right where we left off last time at mission 4. Cold-blooded. Okay, now that I have that, means I can pick this up. Oh, do I shove it? Okay, I push it. Got it. That's gonna be a little annoying, but I can do that. Can I push it with this? Oh, that's how that works. Interesting. All right, sure. I need to do anything else here? No, that's where I just was. I got a bunch of proud souls, so I might as well use them, right? Let's see. Increasing the X gauge to 2 slots allows you to access level 2 exceed moves. Streak 2. Extended. I was gonna do Snatch 2, I think. And then I'll also do, I guess, Streak 2. As far as I know, I don't really need... Oof. That's gonna be all of it. Eh, whatever, it doesn't matter. I'm doing it anyway. As far as I know, I'm not really using the gun. I don't need it right now. Maybe I will later. We'll see. But for now, I'm good. So, whatever. Okay. These guys again? Yeah. Hey. Very good. Break all the things. Okay. Now. I don't know why there's one in here. I don't think I can use it. Oh, you know what? I probably could have used it during the fight. That's fair. The blue coffin. The coffin must be summoning a gyroblade. Oh, okay. So, like, should I jump down and do that then? Because I can. Right? I did it. The seal is quite peculiar. The magic power within is palpable, but there is no hope of controlling it. Okay. You want me to put this on top of it? No. I don't know what that's for. Whatever, I'm going back this way. Seems like four gyro blades in this room are in harmony with a magical power lying beyond the seal. Yeah, I assumed that. Wait. Is there a gyro blade over here? No. Yes. But I need to use a gyro blade to hit that with, I think. Right? Hold on. Yeah. So I need a gyro blade to unbind that gyro blade. I think I can do that. Maybe.
Can I take one of the ones off of here?
Will it let me? Yes. Don't worry, I'll bring it back. Oops, I broke the mirror. Have one moving at a time. Okay, good to know. Oh my god. All right. Too far. Just like slightly. There we go. Perfect. Go back and get this one. Like these. This is cool. These are cool. I'm liking this so far. Like a lot. Right. I'll probably need this, won't I? Now that I think about it. I'm gonna bring it with me just in case. Just in case.
Yeah.
No? Then what am I missing? I'm supposedly missing one. Where do I get it from? The three statues upon the slate are glittering brilliantly. Only one open space remains. Yeah, but like, where do I get the last fucking Gyroblade thing? Is it in here? Maybe it's in there. Maybe I gotta get in there and then open it from inside. Oh, hello. Oh, hi. Whoa. Okay. Damn. Sorry, I'm just gathering all the stuff that's in here. What's this say? Oh, right. I need a gyro blade. Okay, got it. I know what I need to do. Boop. And then we wait a second. This stop. Cool. Oh, cool. Is that a secret mission or something? What's this? Yep, I was right. Secret mission. Okay. Successfully execute a mid-air buster 5 times without... I don't think I'm going to be able to do that. I'm just going to say it right now. I do not think I am going to be capable of doing this. Yeah, this isn't gonna happen. Can I leave? No, I know. I'm not gonna be able to do that. Okay, yeah. So, now that I'm in here... Is that the door I just came through?
Come on.
Okay, so I need to move. I'm assuming this will open. Yep. Okay. So now all I need to do is push this out. Oops, wrong way. There we go. Very good. Ooh, boss. What? Hold on, relax. What are we doing? What are you doing? What is this?
This blizzard must be these demons.
Okay. Oh, wait, there's a string attached to their head. I saw that. Hi! Wow, I'm inside of it. That's a problem. What do I do?
So this is what you really look like. Cut me some slack. I'm just not big on toads. Finish this quick, right? It's gonna scar me for life.
Grumpy Frogman. Damn it. I wasn't supposed to get in his fucking stomach again. There we go.
to me? Never! You beast!
That's exactly what I think.
My brothers will come.
Come on, it's just nasty. Wait, did he say brothers?
Oh, lovely.
Oh, that's fair. I've got to fight a whole herd of these things. Sorry, pal. We're closed.
Very good. Brusalka corpse? Part of a dangling feeler used by the demon Bale. Those who take it up will find a new source of power. Sorry, I had a very hard time reading that for some reason. I have no idea why. I can't go back? Or can I? Nope. Alright. What do you want from me? I am a bit confused. Oh, this way, maybe? There is an open gate here. Yeah, I guess it's this way. I'm just blind. That's fine. Don't worry about me. Oh, and that was the end. Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching. It has been a pleasure. I hope you have enjoyed this episode of DMC4. I will be ending this one here. Appreciate you guys for joining me. If you did indeed enjoy, please leave a like and share it with your friends. If you didn't, that's fine. You don't gotta. I appreciate you for doing those things if you did, though. Also, if you're not already subscribed, please do. It helps me out, and if you're coming back for my content on the regular anyway, you may as well. And I believe that should be all. Thank you guys for watching, and as always, I will see you in whatever I stream or upload next. Bye-bye, everybody.